Hey there, folks. Today, we're diving into an unfolding drama straight out of Britain that's making waves and causing quite a stir. Buckle up, because this one involves none other than the royal family and a cyber attack that's shaking up the very foundations of trust and security. Picture this. The prestigious London Clinic, renowned for its elite clientele and impeccable standards, becomes the unlikely stage for a high-stakes cyber heist and the crown jewel of this scandal? Medical records belonging to Kate Middleton, the Duchess of Cambridge herself. Yes, you heard that right. Hackers have infiltrated the supposedly impenetrable walls of one of Britain's most secure medical institutions, and they've walked away with the intimate health details of the royal family. Let's set the scene. Imagine the daily hustle and bustle of the London Clinic. It's a place where discretion is the name of the game, and privacy is paramount. But in a shocking twist, this fortress of confidentiality has been breached, exposing sensitive information that was never meant to see the light of day. The implications are staggering. How could this happen? Who's behind it? And what does this mean for the future of royal security? Now, the hack itself is just the tip of the iceberg. The real intrigue lies in the aftermath. Rumors are swirling, and questions are being raised about the authenticity of the person seen leaving the clinic. Was it really Kate Middleton? Or is there a deeper deception at play? This incident shines a glaring spotlight on the perpetual cloud of mystery that surrounds the British royal family. It's a tale as old as time, filled with suspicion, secrecy, and now, cybercrime. Let's take a step back and consider the broader implications. We're talking about a breach that not only jeopardizes individual privacy, but also shakes the very foundation of national security. If the medical records of the royal family can be compromised, what's next? This isn't just a scandal for the clinic, it's a wake-up call for the entire nation. Cybersecurity has never been more crucial, and this incident underscores the urgent need for robust defenses against such insidious attacks. As we delve deeper into the story, one name has emerged from the shadows. A suspect within the London Clinic itself. The air is thick with tension as the investigation heats up. Imagine being part of the clinic staff, once a guardian of medical confidentiality, now under a cloud of suspicion. It's a stark reminder that trust can be fragile, and betrayal can come from the most unexpected places. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. The London Clinic is more than just a hospital. It's a sanctuary for the elite, a place where even royalty can find solace. This breach has sent shockwaves through its hallowed halls, leaving staff and patients alike reeling. The very institution that prides itself on its impeccable standards is now at the heart of a scandal that threatens its reputation and integrity. Amidst the chaos, the question on everyone's mind is, who stands to gain from this? The finger-pointing has already begun, with some speculating that international forces might be at play. Russia's name has been thrown into the mix, adding a layer of geopolitical intrigue to an already complex narrative. Is this an act of espionage, or something more sinister? The truth remains elusive, but one thing is certain. This is a story that's far from over. In the midst of this turmoil, it's important to remember the human element. This isn't just about stolen data, it's about the people whose lives have been upended. The royal family, the clinic staff, and even the nation as a whole are grappling with the fallout. It's a stark reminder of the vulnerability that comes with our increasingly digital world. As we continue to follow this developing story, it's clear that the stakes are high. Legal ramifications are inevitable, and the search for answers is just beginning. How will the royal family respond? What measures will be taken to prevent future breaches? And most importantly, who will be held accountable? In the end, this saga is a poignant reminder of the delicate balance between privacy and security. It's a story of betrayal and resilience, of secrets and revelations. As we navigate these murky waters, one thing is clear, the London Clinic hack is a wake-up call for all of us. It's a call to action to fortify our defenses, to protect what's precious, and to remain vigilant in the face of an ever-evolving digital landscape. So stay tuned, folks, because this story is far from over. As the investigation unfolds, we'll be here, keeping you informed and unraveling the threads of this intricate web. Until then, stay safe, stay alert, and remember, trust is a precious commodity in a world where secrets are just a click away.